with their kill during the regular season. But Jen and Panger, we throw that out now, maybe. Grady Shea to the flank for Martin Natchez. Bumper slot. Kuznetsov with a shot. They score! Evgeny Kuznetsov! 12 seconds into the power play in game one, Carolina.
That's been the marketing thing here all season. Out of the corner.
Brindamore said, right? You got to keep doing the same things. It's the playoffs.
Anderson scrambles. He won't get it. It leaks through. The Islanders answer back. 11:40 left to go in the opening period. It's Kyle McClain. Swoops all the way back. Slavin shot goes wide. Now a pinch by Grady Shea. Carolina resets. Kuznetsov off bodies. They score! Stephen Nason out in front. 16-16 left in period three. Carolina by one. Horvat. Drury wins it back. He's out to center. Empty net situation. Natchez. Bullseye for Carolina. With 92 seconds left. Hardy Natchez makes it 3-1.
Dumps it in, camp on the forecheck. Kevin Bieksa talked about this fourth line for Toronto, but a 2-on-1 the other way. Boquist, Beecher scores! Lindholm, shoulder to shoulder along with Yarncroke. The brush continues on. Here's Carlo. Scores! Brandon Carlo, and it's 2-0 Boston. Turns back from the corner. Back to Marchand and across. McAvoy, who drew the penalty, is out there now. The brush shooting. Scores! Stages of this fourth Boston power play. A dozen seconds remaining as it's played back to the line. McAvoy sending it down low in front. Scores. DeBrusk has doubled down.
And right now, if you're the Maple Leafs, find something positive. Win a battle. You're going to be playing against the same guys.
And there it is. David Camp. Fourth line goal. Leafs on the board, a minute 39 in, after they won a couple battles.
Yeah, so you're going to play the same guys, same kind of...
Comes over the boards for Toronto. Pass for Domi doesn't work. Holmberg now, tied up by Pasternak, and they score!